thought Knuckles and Tails, nice. But yeah, Marshall, add me on Steam as well if you want, man. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I always hated this section as a kid because I could never get past it. And that bit was just as bad. And then a troll Javert. Why did I do that? Tails, what are you doing? Wow. Come on. I think Tails is stuck. Yeah. Non. Wonderful. Instantly use a fire shield. Why? No tails. What's he doing? Thank you. I mean, whatever. You completely ruined that, Tails. Oh. Let's go. Ba-ba-da-ba. I always fell down there as a kid. Time. I think it's Oil Ocean Zone next as well. Get stuffed, Robotnik. I always hated this zone as well. Why am I going backwards so much? Come on, I was spin jumping there. Well, that sucks. Because I missed that one jump. Mm-hmm. No. What? Sick, he would jump out. Tails, that's really annoying. There we go. Oof. Oh. Does Knuckles not jump as high as Sonic for some reason? didn't die. Okay. Right, let's go. No. Checkpoint. For God's sake. Like, how are you supposed to dodge them? I am so bad. Thank God that's over. That's a bit shit. Close. I hate this zone. Actually, Wing Fortress I probably hate the most. Hey, Irisu, how's it going? Ah, crap. Good morning, hope you're well. Oh. I hate this level so much. Yeah, I was just thinking that, actually. The chickens don't, because obviously like they can fly, but the turtles... The fact that they've got parachutes is awesome. Yeah, I'm doing good. We got stuck on Sonic 1 last night. Labyrinth Zone 3 with Knuckles. I can't do the boss climb for some reason. Can't fly, but they can read. Yeah, that's what I meant. They can do a Knuckles. Oh god, yeah, I know. Like, Sonic 2 for me was always the hardest because I could never ever do the last boss as a kid. Oh! That's a thing. Yeah, I could never ever do the last boss in Sonic 2 as a kid. Sonic 1, though, I did complete. I was like, especially Scrap Brain's not that bad. How am I supposed to jump over there, then? Game resets in Sonic. Yeah. You always run out of lives and continues. And I mean, I know a quick kill's being discovered, or an easy way to kill. Oof. 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 I hate this level. But, I can't do it. I can't do the easy kill. Also, I'm convinced that Knuckles doesn't jump as high as Sonic. God. I also detest the boss on this level, like, with a passion. Yeah, I did play Sonic and Knuckles as a kid, but this is Sonic 2 Absolute, which is a fan-made upgrade to Sonic 2. Sonic 1 that I was playing as well was Sonic 1 Forever, which it, again, is a fan-made upgrade of Sonic 1 because you can play as Amy and Knuckles and Tails in it. But yeah, you'll notice this is in 16:9 rather than 4:3 ratio. Oh, here we go. I hate this boss. I detest this boss. Just got that in time there. Nope. Oh my god, that was so close. Before we take on Metal Sonic, it's not Metal Sonic, is it? Mecha Sonic and Robotnik, though, I am going to take a very... Oh, it was nice and sunny a minute ago, now it's peeing down. I'm going to take a quick toilet break before I take on the last boss. And then we will see where we get to with this boss. Oh, I'm getting some drop frames. That's odd. Right. Everyone should be back. Sorry about the ads running. Let us try and beat Mecha Sonic. Okay, that doesn't work. Welky back. Yay! Should be there. Right, so you can get four but 3 might be the safer option. Supposed to spin dash through that. I jumped way too early. I must say, I do like the infinite lives available on this. It helps so much. You've got to be quick to get that turnaround, like. Yeah, especially on this level, absolutely. I don't know what he does this time. Does he jump? Oh, yeah. Yeah, learning the patterns is... Considering I haven't done this for a very, very long time. Four. Okay. It's hard to get the spin dash in there to get both hits. So maybe I just play it safe and do the one. Hello, Roxy. Oof, that was close. Oh, it shoots up. Okay. Okay, didn't expect to hear him just like that. I expected to jump over and then turn around and go for the hit. Doesn't work. I thought you could get a hit in there, but obviously you can't. Roxy, stop licking. Whoa. Right, just go nice and slow. What? Well, I was definitely spinning there. Didn't get four in there. Oh. Wherever. So if I just stay on the ground and run away, it looks like he shoots down towards you. Oh, I missed the hit. Five, six. That's five hits altogether. So I'm gonna have to do a whole other cycle, I think, because I think he takes 12 hits off the top of my head. Seven hits. There we go. Oh, what's that emote? That's cool. Oh, excuse me. Got a hiccup there.